In Newton Falls, the school district is asking voters to approve two new levies. WKBN 27 First News reporter Nadine Grimley has the info on what it could cost a homeowner and how the district might use the money.
Newton Falls Exempted Village Schools is asking voters in the district to say yes to not one, but two additional levies.
We've had declining enrollment over the past several years. We closed the elementary building to save money, and it has worked. It has been successful in putting some more money back into the general fund.
But the district says they still need more money for big ticket items, improvements, and day-to-day expenses like salaries and repairs. Reasons why they're asking for a 1.9 mil permanent improvement levy, which would bring in more than $231,000 a year, and a five-year 4.5 mil emergency operations levy, which would generate more than $548,000 annually.
The passage of the levy would mean that we could maintain and we could improve.
If both levies pass, it'll cost the owner of a $100,000 home an additional $18.67 a month, which comes to about $224 total a year.
Although it is a lot, the effect on your values of your home if the school is no longer here is considerably more than that. But it's important for our kids.
School officials say if the levies don't pass, the district will have to continue to make cuts. In Newton Falls, Nadine Grimley, WKBN 27 First News.